This video from Sharp Help, we're going to demonstrate how to cancel a current sale on the XEA217 register. So we've got a sale currently live, and for whatever reason we need to cancel it before we cash it off. The way to do this is simple. You simply press subtotal, then the void button, and then subtotal again, and the transaction will be cancelled. For more information on using Sharp cash registers, please visit sharphelp.co.uk. Thanks for watching.